Hello and welcome to Spotlight. We come to you today from Gado La Vida, which is at the Novotel, and we have an audience here whom I have to admit might be one of the luckiest lots we've ever had on the show, because our guests today are not the kind that you're going to get to meet every single day. They don't always come out and talk to us, which is why I'm particularly thrilled, as are all of them. I'm not sure if you can tell by the beaming smiles over there, to be able to say that we have on our show today the legendary Sridevi, the extraordinary Akshay Khanna, and the amazing Nawazuddin Siddiqui. So, thank you. So I'm going to start, because of course we're here to talk about the film Mom, and this is for you particularly special for a number of reasons. There's a particular significance, I believe, to the release date and to the film itself, the number, right?
Yes, you're right.
This is the 300th. I mean, the mind boggles, right? Like, how do you even...
Well, I don't know what to say, because I still feel like a newcomer. Oh. It's like my first film, getting butterflies and all.
And there is also a particular significance, I believe, to the 7th of July, the date of the 7th of July. Am I right?
Honestly, all this, I have no idea.
Oh, really?
This is really comes surprise to me.
Okay, so I read somewhere, and I don't know if this is true, that it is 50 years from the day you first put foot on a set.
Yes, you're right.
Again, I'm... You know, and I've been reading your interviews, and the two of you are so obviously, if you'll forgive the term, infatuated. For the two of you being able to work, what has been the biggest surprise of it?
I think just being around any extraordinary talent is a gift.
Right.
It's I mean, to be in the same room where Hussein is painting a painting, and to be able to watch him. Oh, I mean, any extraordinary artist, just to be part of their, in their presence, and just absorb, is a blessing.
And you both share, actually, I believe, a certain onset reticence, if I'm not mistaken, which you appreciate and acknowledge in each other.
Yeah, I think it's nice when, you know, someone is so clear as to, you know, the definitions, and not just for me.
Yeah.
I think that's the way she lives her life. And I think that's beautiful. You know, an artist is just very clear. And that's very liberating for the people who are working around her, because it's clear.
That's,
you know,
nice. Yeah, and clarity is...
There's no ambiguity.
Yeah.
Which is great.
Nice. Is that something you agree with?
Absolutely. Because when I was watching Shri Ji's first film from the beginning, I was in awe. तो फिल्म के बाद तो खैर फिल्म काम करते वक्त तो फिर ऐसा लगता है कि वो पूरी पिक्चर जो मैं ड्रीम में करके चला गया एक्चुअली ऐसा लगा तो लाइक
मेरे सबसे अच्छी बात
लाइक यही था कि लाइक जैसे अभी भी देखो हकला रहा हूँ मैं थोड़ा टाइम एक बहुत अच्छी बात ये कि एज एन एक्टर मुझे सीखने के लिए टाइम के हिसाब से अपना अपने परफॉर्मेंस को बिल्कुल बदलती चली गई. जो आज जो लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल जैसे मॉम है तो मॉम में आज की परफॉर्मेंस है तो ये सीखने लायक चीज़ें होती हैं.
सिर्फ इसीलिए तो बेहतरीन एक्टर्स के साथ मैं काम कर रही हूँ. आई हैव टू कंपेयर टू देम. आई हैव टू स्टैंड इन द सेम frame with them, so it's really amazing working with these two great actors.
What was it about this film, again, that drew each of you? You've said, for example, I was reading that, you know, there's something very beautiful at the heart of it, something that moved each one of you for the film. You, of course, have also famously said that, I mean, the minute you heard her name, all it was decided there and then. Is that true?
Absolutely. Maine to, kyunki main kab mujhe to mauka mile, main to talash mein baitha hua tha, khair. To, jaise bataya hai, to main to, of course, छोटा सा एक सीन भी मिल जाता मैं तो करता.
सो जस्ट अगेन फॉर ईच ऑफ यू, व्हाट वाज इट अबाउट योर कैरेक्टर, अबाउट द स्टोरी दैट वाज सो एक्साइटिंग, एंड यू नो स्ट्रेट आफ्टर दैट वी विल ओपन इट अप टू आवर वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड ऑडियंस.
इट्स अ सिंपल फैमिली इमोशनल ड्रामा एंड दैट्स आल्सो थ्रिलिंग. एंड व्हेन आई हर्ड द सब्जेक्ट इट्स रियली टच्ड माय हार्ट. इट्स रियली मूव्ड मी एंड आई ऑलवेज गो बाय माय इंस्टिंक्ट्स. So I hope you all will feel the same.
they really agree this unanimously, I promise. For you.
As ma'am said, it's a very simple story. It's a very basic human story. But very rarely, at least for me, do you come across material which is simple, but has tremendous depth in the writing, in the way the screenplay flows, in the way the characters are etched out. Our director, Ravi Udyavar, although it's his first feature film, he's a man of tremendous depth. And not only in his writing, but the way he's directed the film. And that you come across very rarely. Right. That's what drew me to it a lot. Of course, everything else was also so correct. The casting and even the doubts that I might have had about working with someone who I'd never worked with before, who's doing his first feature film. And I just thought to myself, look, Akshay, you like the script.
Yeah.
You've got a great role.
Yeah.
Boni Kapoor, after these years of experiences, put his faith in this man.
Yeah.
Am, after all her years of experience, has said, okay, this man is going to direct me in my next film. I said, what more do you want?
No-brainer.
Yeah. So I just let it go, and thank God.
Yeah.
He's one of the finest directors that I've worked with in my career.
Really?
And I honestly think he's, in all Boni Kapoor's contribution all these years, I think Ravi Udyavar is Boni Kapoor's greatest gift to the film industry.
Really? Yeah?
एब्सोल्युटली बिल्कुल जैसे अक्षय ने कहा कि लाइक स्टोरी तो ऑलमोस्ट वर्ल्ड में अगर देखा जाए तो चार पांच ही स्टोरीज होती हैं बट उसको करने का तरीका किस तरीके से उसका स्क्रीन प्ले लिखा जाता है उसी सेम स्टोरी का स्क्रीन प्ले और परफॉर्मेंस के थ्रू आप कैसे आप उसको डिफरेंट बनाते हैं ये एक खास बात है इस फिल्म में
Now, your character we have to ask a little bit about because there's a very specific look. So I at least, and I know everyone who's been talking, we're very curious about who exactly you are playing.
मैं अभी नहीं बता सकता कि एक्चुअली मैं क्या क्योंकि क्योंकि थ्रिलर है ये एक थ्रिलर है तो इसमें थोड़ा सा भी मैं जरा सा बताऊंगा तो उसका मजा चला जाएगा
दिस इज फेयर इनफ
बट
मगर इतना मैं बता सकती हूँ फर्स्ट डे ऑफ माय शूटिंग आई वाज वेटिंग एंड आई आस्क्ड माय डायरेक्टर रवि आई सेड रवि कहाँ नवाजुद्दीन जी आई सेड आपके बाजू में खड़े सो आई वाज शॉक्ड
वी हैव गॉट अ होल बंच ऑफ यू सो हु हैज द माइक्रोफोन
First of all, I really admire all you guys. Seriously, amazing, ma'am, sir. I have a question for Nawazuddin, sir. I really want to know your experience in NSD.
NSD का?
Yes.
तो बहुत ही like जैसा होता है कॉलेज स्कूल में वैसा ही था. मतलब वहाँ पे तो try कर रहे थे कुछ करने की वैसे ही. इतना कोई मतलब but ये था कि institution जैसे मैं एक बात कहना चाहता हूँ कि जब पास आउट हो जाते थे या इस स्कूल में रहते हुए सब लोग इंस्टीट्यूशन की बहुत बुराई करते हैं अरे यार पक चुका हूँ मैं थक चुका हूँ जल्दी से पास आउट हो जाऊँ और मैंने ऐसे ही ये सब लेकिन बाद में जब आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम यू रियलाइज के यार बहुत कुछ सीखा होता है उस वक्त पे आप नहीं बोलते लेकिन दुनिया का कोई भी इंस्टीट्यूशन हो वहाँ से आप अननोइंगली बहुत कुछ लेके चले जाते हैं जो आपके डे टू डे लाइफ में काम आता है
actually had like just such interesting journeys guys who may not admit it who might be aspiring actors themselves just anything you'd be comfortable sharing
I think Nawaz has had the
most interesting
journey so let's hear from him first but you worked a lot before you got your stardom and you got your recognition
mera aisa koi dream main leke nahi aaya tha main sach batau mera kyunki main kafi saalon tak theater kiya tha maine to meri aadat pad chuki thi kaam karne ki चाहे वो मुझे स्ट्रीट प्ले करता मैं चाहे टीवी सीरियल करता चाहे फिल्में करता तो मेरी आदत थी काम करने की आदत थी मेरी क्योंकि मैं थिएटर में हम लोग स्ट्रीट प्ले भी करते थे तो उसके 10-10 शो एक एक दिन में करते थे हम लोग तो वो खाली बैठना थोड़ा सा अजीब सा लगता था जब खाली होते थे हम लोग तो 5-6 दोस्त होते थे तो कोई सीन वर्क क्रिएट कर लिया हमने तो इस तरह का काम हमारा चलता था मैं ये नहीं कि भाई मुझे बहुत बड़ा कोई स्टार बनना है ये बट मुझे काम करते रहना है ये था
And now that the stardom has come, like, how does it feel now, sort of?
मैं तो अभी भी काम ही कर रहा हूँ जो मुझे कभी ये फील ही नहीं होता या ऐसा टाइम नहीं मिला जहाँ पे मैं रियलाइज कर सकूँ कि मैं कुछ हो गया हूँ टाइप में मैं कभी इस तरह की चीजों पे ध्यान ही नहीं देना चाहता एक्चुअली
is that like I mean,
same because
yeah.
we were just focused on our work
yeah,
yeah. बाकी सब चीजें हाँ गई हमारे गोदी में
yeah.
but otherwise you are just working you want to do a good work And when the people appreciates and you feel good,
yeah.
that's it. We are happy with that.
that's very special. Is that something you echo as well?
काम मिलना चाहिए. काम मिलना चाहिए.
अच्छा काम.
अच्छा काम.
अच्छा काम.
और
yeah, no, it's true. No, it's very
because you don't realize it. Even they don't realize it. That to be a working actor in India,
it's is, very important.
You're so fortunate.
Right.
And to even forget that for a second is would be a terrible wrongdoing to yourself.
Yeah, I agree.
Because I mean, these guys choose the actors that the audience selects every year. How many new faces do they select? One face a year, two faces a year, max. Out of 1.25 billion people, these guys choose one face a year, two faces a year.
That's a hell of a lot, and that's a massive responsibility that again gets taken lightly. Your daughters could be, you know, one of those faces. How are you feeling about that?
Very tensed.
Yeah,
because not that this industry has given me so much,
right?
But it's quite tough. She has to work hard.
But do you find it like, I mean, would your takeaway for all of you be that it's a kind? There is a lot of unkindness. There's a lot of, you know, pulling down, whether on audience levels and all of that. But is your takeaway largely an entirely positive one, or?
Once we decided to be in this industry, we have to be ready for everything.
This is true.
This. You have to be strong and hardworking. No pain, no gain.
This is very true.